What's going on? Welcome back to Printer Prestige video. So today, I've noticed that we have like two more subscribers, I believe. I don't remember the name of somebody. Like, I have a new subscriber and there's somebody else who subscribed. So I have some more subscribers also on the channel now. But today, this is my first game review. We're gonna be reviewing Metroid Prime Hunters for the DS. So you can see, it's RP. So let's pop down in there. If we can hit 5 likes, I will also do a review for Call of Duty Black Ops on the DS. Alright, let's turn this on. I lost my stylus, by the way. Alright, so let's get this going. Alright, so it starts out like this, apparently. Alright, so here are options: training, multiplayer, and options and pack. Let's check out options. Alright. Looks like erase data and control type. Multiplayer, so you can like create a new game or join another game. At the moment I am not logged into like online, so I'm not gonna go into that. Right, so on single player we have regulator, survivor, and movable. I'm gonna go to survivor because it sounds cool. Alright, so apparently it's like a little first person shooter design. So like, alright, no analog sticks is huge problem, so you don't use your stylus, so like you use this to look, as you can see. Use this to move and use this to jump and you use this to shoot. Let me see if I can find a setup for my phone. Alright. So let's do some gameplay. It might be a little bit blurry. So apparently you go around shooting these things that look like they're from Extinction from Call of Duty Ghosts. Oh, this is actually pretty fun. Once I'm back online, I'll check out the multiplayer. I'm probably making a video. This is my game review for Metroid Prime Hunters. Alright, not bad. Alright, so this is like your ammo thingy. This is like your total kills up here. Apparently, yeah, so like there's not really much of the game. The graphics are decent. I'm not gonna lie about that. The graphics are actually pretty good. So yeah. Well you guys, that was just gonna be a quick review. Maybe some other day I'll do like the gameplay, but that was it for today. Definitely be sure to subscribe, but see you guys next time.